Hello friends, welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Bollywood actor Aditya Roy Kapoor's family. Aditya Roy Kapoor is an Indian actor and story writer who was born on 16th November 1985 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Aditya Roy Kapoor belongs to a Hindu Khatri family. He was born to a Punjabi father and Jewish mother. His father, Kumud Roy Kapoor, is a producer. His mother, Salome Roy Kapoor, is a former model. His parents met at a bar when his father was an army officer and posted in Kashmir. His elder brother, Siddharth Roy Kapoor, is a producer and CEO of UTV Motion Pictures. Actress Vidya Balan is his sister-in-law. His brother, Kunal Roy Kapoor, is also a producer. Aditya was in a relationship with Shraddha Kapoor. However, the couple separated as Shraddha's parents never approved of Aditya. Aditya Roy Kapoor was rumored to be dating Riya Chakraborty. Aditya is reported to be in a relationship with Diva Dhawan, a fashion model. Aditya started his career as a VJ on Channel 5, where his unique style of hosting and perfect comic timing made him immensely popular in the audience. While Aditya was working as a VJ, he received a call for the audition for a film. He made his Bollywood debut in 2009 by playing a small role in the film London Dreams. Next, he played a supporting role in the films Action Replay and Guzarish. In 2013, Aditya starred in the romantic drama Aashiqui 2 opposite Shraddha Kapoor. The film was a hit at the box office and his performance in the film was critically acclaimed. Subsequently, he also appeared in films like Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, Daawat-e-Ishq, Fitoor and Okay Janu. He won Big Star Entertainment Award for Best Actor in a Romantic Role for Aashiqui 2 in 2013. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.